Some good news. The number of cases in China seem to have peaked. And looking at the economic numbers from earlier today, as far as we always get the early report as far as the global economy before the sun comes up in this part of the world, and they didn't seem to take a toughest hit as we have obviously here in the States and other parts around the world, especially places like Italy and Europe. So yeah. It seems to be peaking, at least in China.
I think in China it certainly does seem to be easing off a great deal. The question is it will that happen here?
And when?
We don't really know if there are other factors that come into play. So it's hard to say that we will follow what China does, but it's certainly encouraging to see the numbers tailing off in China. You know, the stock market and you know, one barometer I've been looking at the past couple of days is gasoline prices.
Yes.
Have you noticed how they've dropped? I mean, they've dropped 15 cents in the last week or so. That's kind of good news, bad news. Yeah, it's nice to be paying less for gas, but it shows that demand has really dropped off, and that plays into those fears that somewhat of a recession might be coming if we can't pull out of this thing soon.
All right, the very talented Joe DiStillo along with Rose Ryan Douglas today, KDKA Radio Newsroom.